Welcome back to our channel. Today we'll be discussing about rice. Rice is our staple food, right? But do we know which type of rice is best for us? Are we consuming wrong type of rice every day? To know more, please stay tuned to our channel. The rice is composed of the endosperm white rice, which is covered by the bran outer layer, and it is further protected by the husk. It also contains germ, which contains vitamins and minerals. White rice is the most popular rice in the world. It is dehusked and it is polished. It contains no fiber, it has less micronutrients and less protein. Also, it comes at a low cost. It has a high glycemic index of 72. That is, on consumption, it raises blood sugar level in our blood quickly. When the outer layer of the rice is removed, that is the husk, it is called brown rice. It contains the bran. It has a glycemic index of 50, which is good for diabetics. It is rich in fiber, contains more micronutrients, but it contains an anti-nutrient called phytate, which decreases the mineral absorption in our body. Thus, long-time consumption of brown rice is not good for health. Also, it comes at a moderate cost. Neither white rice nor brown rice is good for health for a long-term basis. Hand pounding the rice, that is manually beating the rice, this is still the best form of rice that we can use on day-to-day basis. Hand pounded rice is also known as semi-brown rice. It has a glycemic index of 42, which makes it excellent choice for diabetics. During hand pounding, anti-nutrient phytates are removed. It's rich in magnesium, selenium and antioxidants. It is good for weight loss, and it is recommended for diabetics and heart patients. It decreases cholesterol via gamma orizonol, and also it is of moderate cost. Hand-pounded rice is always better than machine-pounded rice because in machines, temperature goes above 64 degrees centigrade, destroying the living enzymes, micronutrients and fibers of the rice. Black rice, also known as forbidden rice, was mainly cultivated in China. Nowadays, it is also being cultivated in various parts of India like Assam. Now, this black rice is called forbidden rice because it was only meant for the rich people. In rich people in China used to consume this rice because it contained high amounts of antioxidants and high amounts of micronutrients. It is good for diabetics and heart patients. It has an excellent glycemic index of 42.3 and contains very much amount of protein and fiber. Red rice is also known as Rakthashali in Ayurveda. It is the most exotic rice that you can buy. It is highly nutritious. It contains great amount of antioxidants, about 10 times more than brown rice. It contains anthocyanins. It has an excellent glycemic index of 55, making it suitable for diabetics. It has high fiber and micronutrients, and it is also good for cardiac patients, and it lowers cholesterol, while it comes at a moderate cost. So you can always consume red rice in day-to-day basis or in small amounts. It also contains more protein than white rice. So if you can afford, you can take red rice on a daily basis, or else you can opt for semi-brown rice for day-to-day basis. Thanks for watching our video. Please do like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon to stay updated, and see you in next episode.